Today we are going to solve so many problems on the topic perimeter and area of some regular shapes. That means only on the basis of the rectangle and square. The perimeter and area of regular shape, that means rectangle and square. So how we will calculate and how we will solve the problem? At first, I am telling you the process and you will solve in your home, and I will give you some tasks. How you calculate the perimeter of a rectangle? Length is 10 cm, width 6 cm. If the question will calculate its perimeter, what is the formula? The perimeter of rectangle 2 into length plus width and only 2 cm. So 2 into length 10 plus width 6 cm, 2 into 16, that means 32 centimeter. Okay, and if you will ask find its area, how you will calculate? What is the formula of area of the rectangle? Length into width, that means unit square. Square means unit square. Okay, area means unit square. Length 10 cm, width 6 cm. That means 6 into 10, 60 cm square. What is the area of the rectangle? 60 cm square. There are so many another problems. How you will calculate the length of width? How you will calculate the length of width of the rectangle? If the perimeter, suppose perimeter 60, perimeter 60 cm, okay, and perimeter 60 cm, length 20 cm, how will you calculate its breadth? That means you will calculate the breadth from the formula 2 length, 2 into length plus breadth equal to perimeter. Okay, 2 length plus breadth equal to perimeter. That means 2 breadth, 2 length plus 2 breadth equal to perimeter. 2 breadth, that means we have to calculate the breadth of the rectangle. So breadth will be to the right side of the equal side. Breadth equal to perimeter minus 2 length. Breadth equal to perimeter minus 2 length divided by 2. This will be the formula. If you will apply this formula, perimeter 60 minus 2 into length, 2 into 20 divided by 2, automatically you will find the length of the rectangle. Okay. Similarly, if you will have to calculate the length of the rectangle, and if the perimeter and length is given, then you will apply the same formula. Two length equal to perimeter minus 2 breadth by 2 breadth. Now length equal to perimeter minus 2 breadth by 2. Okay. Then the area of the rectangle, suppose the area of the rectangle is 60 cm square. Okay. Area of the rectangle of the 60 cm square. The area and its length 10 cm. How you calculate the breadth? That means You know, length into breadth of the rectangle is equal to area. Now, area is given and length is given. That means breadth equal to area divided by length. That means 60 semi-square divided by 10 centimeter. That means 6 semi-square and semi and semi-square. That means 1 centimeter unit. We will reduce. That means semi 6 centimeter. Okay. In the next classes, we will discuss on the perimeter and area of the square. Okay. At first, we will solve page 179, number 125. Okay. There are so many examples on the basis of the chapter. We will solve at first, then in the next classes we will discuss